feel real good. I mean, I'm proud of the kids for the work they've put in, and you know, the community's been unbelievable, and we're really excited about this opportunity.
Playing for a state championship, I don't think it's really sunk in yet.
To be here 14-0, have a chance to have an undefeated season, be a state champion, is just one of the longest and hardest journeys, a lot of hard work.
When the clock hit zero at the semi-state game and we knew we were going to the state finals, it was an accomplished feeling. We got there, we earned it. It wasn't handed to us. We earned the right to be there, and here we are. It's a great feeling.
To win a state championship, it'll be one of the best feelings that I've ever felt before. It'll probably be the best day of my life. It'll be great.